You're watching Craven County Schools Weekend Review.
And if you haven't done it already, make sure to click that subscribe button.